people who work there are very proud to be working there, and customers are very happy to be a customer there. And if you walk into the organization, you feel the energy and the enthusiasm. Management is the art of getting things done. So just as it is important to make fast decisions, it is also important to take fast action. But be aware, being active is not the same as taking action. Being active is being busy without a real purpose, while taking action is knowing what needs to be done and doing it. HPO managers do not get distracted from their goal. They know what they have to achieve and they take the right actions to achieve it. The first one is overwhelming demands. People are asking you so many things that you don't know what to do. The way to deal with this is to make a long-term and a short-term agenda so you know what to do when. Secondly, there are the unbearable constraints. Budgets, procedures, systems, they all prevent you from taking fast action. The way to deal with this is just go outside the rule book a little bit. Remember, it's about action, not about following procedures. Finally, there are the unexplored choices. When you're a fast action taker, you have to be careful that you don't develop tunnel vision, that you only look at certain options. You have to look at many alternatives before you take the action.